You gotta love those overeager Vulcans. They need to stop a supernova, so they create red matter and put it on a ship for Spock to deliver. But pay attention to the amount of red matter that's needed to destroy this supernova. It's the size of a pea. A pea! So why in the world did they create enough red matter to destroy every planet with sentient life in the entire galaxy?
Mid Central.